Dua Lipa is ruling the world. She attacked in Mexico after Yves Saint Laurent's shooting. Let's check out the details. After being an award winner on March 15 in Los Angeles, on March 21st, she was in Mexico City shooting for Yves Saint Laurent's campaign. The Grammy winner has always been so open with her fans. Dua Lipa shared on her Instagram a set of 5 photos announcing her collaboration with the luxurious brand. Multiple fans recognized the location, making them want to see her and give her a warm welcome. Dua Lipa also updated her Instagram stories where she tagged the Don't Start Now music videos director Nabil, who is also being charged of Yves Saint Laurent's perfume campaign Libre. This real-time post made fans recognize her location. She was shooting in Mexico City at Proyecto Público Prim 30, an important historical Mexican space with mysterious touches and vegetation. This is the best aesthetic place for a world concept overflow with freedom. Dua Lipa experienced a lot during her last visit in Mexico, and fans do know that the artist has a certain power. The fan base joked that the city couldn't contain their excitement, that it was shock. This pun emerged because the day of the performer arrived, a 5.7 earthquake occurred. The Mexico shook is because Dua Lipa just arrived. Besides, it is normal for people to want to be near their idols. That's why Mexican fans, after finding out Dua Lipa's location, they waited for the Grammy winner outside the space, Proyecto Público Prim 30. But the whole experience was not positive after all. A woman came out from the crowd and ran towards Dua Lipa in a frenetic way. Bodyguards reacted fast and pushed her so she wouldn't touch the artist. No one knows her real intentions, but the most known version is she was just a hectic fan who wanted to have some kind of interaction with the performer. Mexican fans apologized to Dua Lipa and expressed their secondhand embarrassment. Now fans are afraid that singer won't want to visit Mexico ever again, but she has shown multiple times that her favorite spot to rest and have fun is Mexico. Therefore, this will remain just as an accident that will not affect the singer's perspective. Plus, after posting about her YBL shooting, Dua Lipa posted on social media how much she enjoyed Mexican food, letting fans know the amazing and relaxing time she had after a hard working day. She even jokingly said that if she didn't leave Mexico soon, her social media will slowly become a food channel. Mexican fans are so happy that she loves the culinary culture. Everyone is wishing her a successful campaign and more enjoyable times in Mexico. Thanks for watching this clip. If you want more information, come to our site pressreel.com. Thank you!